Thank you. Why are you standing here alone in front of the gates and moaning to yourself over your misfortune? Why are you standing here alone in front of the gates?
Done. The poet speaks with equal persuasiveness on the waste and misery that follow great conflicts and pleads for tranquil time. I have of comfort and despair, which like two spirits do suggest me still. The better angel is a man right fair, the worser spirit a woman colored ill.
How many makes the hour full complete? How many hours bring about the day? How many days will furnish up the year? How many years a mortal man may live? When this is known, then to divide the times. So many hours must I contemplate. So many hours must I sport myself. So many days my ewes have been with young. So many weeks ere the poor fools will lean. So many years ere I shall shear the fleece. So minutes, hours, days, months, and years, passed over to the end they were created, would bring white hairs unto a quiet grave. Ah, what a life were this! How sweet, how lovely.
We'll be right back. Thank you. beggars die, there are no comets seen.
Before their death.
Why are you standing here alone in front of the gates and moaning to yourself over your misfortune? Standing here alone in front of the gates.
Fair, the worser spirit, a woman colored ill.
Makes the hour full complete. How many hours bring about the day? How many days will furnish up the year? How many years a mortal man may live? When this is known, then to divide the times. So many hours must I contemplate. So many hours must I sport myself. So many days my ewes have been with young. So many weeks ere the poor fools will e'en. So many years ere I shall shear the fleece. So minutes, hours, days, months, and years, passed over to the end they were created, would bring white hairs unto a quiet grave. Ah, what a life were this! How sweet, how lovely.